Welcome, everybody. Thanks so much for joining us for Xamarin 101. My name is Brandon Minnick.
My name is Matt Sokup.
And we work on the Cloud Advocate team here at Microsoft. Today in this series, we're going to be talking about what is Xamarin and help you create your very first Xamarin app.
So what Xamarin is, it's Microsoft's technology for creating 100% native mobile applications. Now we're talking about iOS applications, Android applications, and UWP applications. And these are 100% native. But even better is that you get to use .NET and C# to create these apps. And getting even better is that you can create a shared logic between them all. So you're creating your application, and for any logic, you get to share it between all three apps.
That's right. And we're not just talking about iPhone apps and Android phone apps. Because Xamarin is totally native, and because Xamarin gives us access to 100% of the native APIs, we can also create Apple TV apps, Android Wear apps, Apple Watch apps. And that's because everything you can do in Objective-C, Swift, Java, or Kotlin can be done in C# with Xamarin.
So we're using C# to create our mobile applications. And as I mentioned, we have that shared logic layer, where we have our business logic shared across all three platforms. But all three platforms are a little bit different. However, we have commonalities between the platforms. So iOS has a concept of a button, Android has a concept of a button, and so does UWP. So what Xamarin has done is that we've introduced Xamarin Forms. And so what Xamarin Forms is this abstraction between all three platforms where they give you an API to program against a button or other UI layers.
Right, and to write that code, we can do it on both PC and Mac with Visual Studio and Visual Studio for Mac. And the best part is, the code works the same on both. So that same code that you write on the PC will work just the same on the Mac.
So let's take a quick review of what Xamarin is. So Xamarin is Microsoft's mobile technology for creating iOS, Android, and UWP apps.
And with Xamarin Forms, we can share even more code between those platforms by only having to write the UI once.
And you do this using Visual Studio, whether you're on the PC or on the Mac.
Thanks so much for joining us. Stay tuned for our next video, where we teach you how to install Xamarin.